Thank you. ELP.
Thank you.
while I tell the story about James Moody. He's on, he got in a session, and he really blowed his top. He just couldn't stop, boy. When he stopped playing, everybody stood right up in their seats, cause he was really crazy, and the whole house was swinging and swaying, cause they knew what he was trying to say. Want to play? Everybody got deep down the groove and started riding, and the rhythm was flying. Hey, I know, cause I heard. Yes, I was there when Moody took his horn and started to blow. Boy, he blowed. He said, good news, I'm back in New York. It makes me very happy, yes, so very, very happy just to be back in the city. I loved Joe Parris, it was crazy, but my mind got kinda hazy for the ones I want to be with. Ain't no happiness found right here in the city. I first picked up my horn and I got a cab and went straight down to Birdland. The first one that I met there was Charlie. He was standing at the bar with Diz, having a little taste, they had time to waste. The rhythm section hadn't come in. But Pop took a seat, started to play on the piano, and everybody said, he's putting in such groove feeling, and I know it. He really laid me out. Ray Brown and Shadow were keeping the rhythm, and they sounded mighty pretty. And one of the tenders started swinging. Somebody screamed, hey, Moody has really got the flow now. Moody went and picked up his horn. Nobody made a sound. That's when the bird looked around and said, go ahead and blow it, swing it, Moody. You got the feeling that I had when I was young and gay. Tell the folks just what you got to say. Then the house started to rock, and when the yard stood up and took a couple choruses, he wigged me. He was blowing, blowing, blowing away, and it sounded mighty pretty. You never know the feeling I had way deep down inside. Of course, the best you were there. It was a Saturday night, I'll never forget, cause I was feeling real good. Moody Blunt Child Show is going way to the top of the sky. They're really shouting, there can be no doubt about it. They will leave you in a groove. Dig, everybody, Moody's blowing the blues.
Ha ha ha!
I just got back in town. My darling, I couldn't stay away. Thinking of you night and all day made me blue. Hey, my sweet little girl, I had to come back home, if just to say hello, and that I love you so. I sure want you to know, sweetheart, you are the only one that I could ever live my life with. Darling, I never knew that I could ever be this blue about a girl like you. You're about to drive me crazy, yes you are. You just keep telling me that someday we will both be together and be so happy, just we two. I love you, darling, we can go to Paris and we'll be so happy there. Yes, I know that we will. Hey, little girl, why keep me waiting? Don't you remember? And do you recall you are mine? I'm the same guy that you swore that you love. But I have waited long enough for you to make up your sweet mind about me. Tell me, baby, can't you see that I plan to wed you someday? Hurry, baby, pretty lady, say you'll marry me, cause you know I'm bound to make you happy. Yes, I know that I will. I wouldn't fool you, cause you give my heart a thrill. Every morning when the sun comes out and the tide goes down, I see your pretty face before me and it looks so lovely, darling. You know, it made me go and pack my bag and hurry on back into the city. Can you ever forget the things that we have both planned? Have you gone and let your heart fail me? How can I forget the things that you said? Stop crying. You're the one I love, baby, say you're mine. I've got a ring for you. I'll put it on your finger if you only say you'll come and go away with me. A trip to Paris, live in L.A. Hey, my pretty baby. It was sure a lucky day, the day that I met you. How I do remember, it was down by the waterfront. Mm-hmm. Has gone away and took my love with her. My woman just left today, and I'm surely gonna miss her. I got up this morning feeling happy, 'cause I thought today was gonna be so sunny, bright and gay all day for me. But when I looked around, lo and behold, I'll tell you what I found. My baby's closet was as bare as it could be, and she had wrote a note and left it for me. Lord, I'm so all alone. The note said, "Daddy, Daddy, I really hate to leave you, but I got to go, and I know it's gonna hurt you to your poor old soul. Oh, I like you 'cause you treated me so fine. I just couldn't keep pretending, feeling like a dude. This being untrue just wouldn't be fair to you. So I'm leaving, hope that you're not grieving too much. I'll come back if you'll only say you'll help me, dear, to love you like I should. I promise I'll be good, my sweet, just try to understand. I know you're for me, and I think we can be happy." Man, I took love so for granted, and I know I was wrong. Have mercy, baby, baby, have mercy on me. Lordy, help me find my Claudie and bring her home to me, 'cause I know she'll be as happy as can be when she finds that I just didn't know. And if she comes back home, I'll never let her go again. I promise I won't. She's sweet as she can be, and I am sure she means the whole world to me. bless my soul if my baby ain't back home again.